What are you looking for? You're wondering where you're at? Yeah, you do. Not leave them in. Remember your teeth? You had your teeth out. Leave them. Leave it in. No, leave that gauze in. Bite down. Bite down. No, leave it in. What? I can't understand you. Okay. Okay. It's funny. You don't know? When they gave you the medicine. Oxygen. No, leave it in. You remember they took your wisdom teeth out. You remember that you were going to have it done, right? Yeah. They did it really fast. You're numb. Is your tongue numb? You don't know where your tongue is? It's in there. That's your tongue. That's your lip. That's your chin. That's your lip. That's your tongue. It's in there. Bite down on the cotton. Okay.
Stabbing me.
They kept stabbing you.
They kept stabbing me real. It's not a lot of dream. I could have.
I swear we've had stabbers. So.
I was telling you about the girl that when she had her teeth out, she had to worry about the zombie apocalypse.
Zombies aren't real.
Zombies aren't real.
No, I'm dead.
Only what?
No, I'm dead. Yeah, possessed us.
Just what?
She possessed us.
Who protects you?
No, they possess us. People turn it off and die.
Oh, they die.
No, they don't.
How do you know zombies aren't real then?
Because they're not around here.
But they're on TV.
That is the best job.
You sure? Because in Atlanta they have The Walking Dead.
That's just a child.
Oh. So you're pretty coherent, huh?
What does that mean?
Means that you know what we're talking about. You're not drugged out.
I don't know.
Are you ready to go to Florida?
Yeah.
What are we going to do in Florida?
We're going to go to the beach.
You're going to go to the beach?
Yeah.
You know there's zombies at the beach, too, in Fear the Walking Dead.
Oh, well.
You're thinking about it now, aren't you?
The zombie on the beach? What's this when? I saw a shark on a beach.
What's on a beach? Sharks?
Sharks.
Yeah. Well, you know why they're zombies? Because when sharks bite people, and then they turn into zombies.
I saw a shark. I was in that movie. She got her arm taken off.
Yeah.
That was sad.
Okay, you ready to go in the house?
If I don't fall.